Hello students, let's move for the 8th sum in the exercise 11.4. Sine A plus cosecant A whole square plus cos A plus secant A whole square equal to the 7 plus tan square A plus cot square A. So this thing we want to prove. So let us take the LHS even here also. So which is the LHS? We have to take the LHS here. So which is that LHS? LHS is sine A plus cosecant A whole square plus cos A plus secant A whole square. Yes. So this is in the form of A plus B whole square. Everybody is know. So according to that, the A is sine A and B is cosecant A. Let us solve this in the form of A plus B whole square. That is sine A sine square A. That is A square in the sense sine square A. B square means cosecant square A plus 2AB. 2AB in the sense 2 sine A into cosecant A. So this is for this, and this it is also in the form of A plus B whole square. We can write this as cos square A square plus B square in the sense secant square A plus 2AB. That means 2A is cos A into secant A. We can write like that. Okay. So here, so you should write why it should be because A plus B whole square equal to A square plus B square plus 2AB. This formula we are using here, right? Oh, okay, next we have to take this thing, sin A square plus cos square A plus 1 plus cos square A. We can take here plus 2 this thing. So let us take this sine square A. We can according to the formula we can take this sine square A plus cos square A. So this thing we can write as 1, and next is we can take this plus secant square A plus cot square A. Okay, that thing we have to take that plus secant square A plus cosecant square A plus this thing, I mean 2 sine A cos A. So we can write this as 2 sine A cosecant A in one form plus 2 cos A into secant A. Yes, this thing sine square A plus cos square A we can take as 1. Even this thing also, I mean secant square A plus cot square A is also a 1, or else we can take this as, I mean cos in the form of cot we want to know, or HS, yes. So this thing we have to write this. So secant square A we can write as 1 plus tan square A. Because tan square A equal to 1 minus secant square A. Secant square A equal to 1 plus tan square A. Plus cosecant square A we can write as 1 plus cot square A. We required in the form of tan square A and cot square A, no, for that sake. Plus 2 sine A into this cosecant A is the reciprocal of sine A. 1 by sine A we can write. Plus 2 into cos A into this secant A we can write the reciprocal of cos A, right? Secant A equal to 1 by cos A, sin cosecant A equal to 1 by sin A. So secant square, 1 sin square A plus cos square A equal to 1. Secant square A in the sense 1 plus tan square A. Cosecant square A in the sense 1 plus cot square A. So here sin A get cancelled, cos A get cancelled. The remaining is tan square A plus cot square A. Here we got 1 plus 1 2, 2 plus 1 3, and 3 plus 2 1s are 2, f- 5, 2 1s are 2. So totally we got here 1 plus 1 2 2 plus 3 plus tan square a plus cot square a plus 2 1s are 2 plus 2 1s are 2. So totally we got 3 plus 2 5, 5 plus 2 7, 7 plus tan square a plus cot square a. So this is the answer we got. So that's why this is RHS. Okay, based on RHS we want to calculate that. Keep in mind this thing also we can write as 1, but if we write as 1 we didn't get the tan square a and cot square a. So that's why it took as secant square a as a 1 plus tan square a. Next, ninth sum it is. Let's read the sum. Cosecant a minus sin a into secant a minus cos a equal to the 1 divided by tan a plus cot a. 1 divided by tan a plus cot a. So let us solve that. Here also we have to take the LHS. Which is that LHS? Cosecant a minus sin a into secant a minus cos a. So this is the LHS part. Cosecant a is the reciprocal of sin a. So we can write this as 1 by sin a minus this as usual it will be the sin a. So here also secant a we can write as cos a, 1 by cos a minus cos a. So we know that here always will be there, 1 will be there in denominator. If you have taken sin a as the LCM here, sin a equal to sin a get cancelled, remaining 1 minus 1 into 1 divided by sin a itself sin a, sin a into sin a is sin square a into, so here also if you have taken LCM cos a, cos a cos a get cancelled, 1 minus 1 divided by cos a itself it is cos a into cos a is cos square a. Okay. Yes, 1 minus sin square a we can write as cos square a divided by sin a into, so 1 minus cos square a we can write as sin square a, because sin square a plus cos square a equal to 1. 1 minus sin square a is cos square a. 1 minus cos square a is sin square a divided by cos a. So because we can write here sin square a plus cos square a equal to 1. You want to write this reasons also will help you to score more marks. Keep in mind that. Okay. So yes, next step is this thing. So we can write this as 1 cos a, 1 cos a get cancelled. So we can cos square a we can write as cos a into cos a we divided by sin a into sin square a we can write as sin a into sin a divided by cos a. This cos a get cancelled, this sin a get cancelled. Remaining is cos a into sin a. Cos a into sin a. Okay. So this is the cos a into sin a. Next is let us take the RHS here also. So if we get the RHS is also same, then it will be same. So because in this we can't able to get that. So take it as 1. Let us take the RHS. RHS in the sense here, 1 divided by tan A plus cot A. So 1 divided by this tan A we can write as sin A divided by cos a plus cot a we can write as cos a divided by sin a. So here if you are taken a LCM for the denominator, so it will become 1 divided by sin a into cos a we can take the LCM. So that cos a get cancelled, remaining is sin a. Sin a into sin a is sin square a. In the same way, sin a get cancelled, remaining is cos a into cos a is cos square a. So that will become 1, always in the numerator 1 will be there into, that's reciprocal. If we do the cross multiplication, we want to take its reciprocal, it becomes sin a into cos a divided by So this sin square a plus cos square a will become, it will reverse, no? So that is 1. Okay. So everything will be cancelled. The remaining is sin a into cos a. So this is 2. So both 1 and 2 are equal, no? So that's why both 1 and 2 are equal. So therefore LHS equal to RHS we can write. Hope you will understand this. Here we didn't get able to get this, so that's why instead of that I am taking here. Okay, so hope you will understand this. Yes, next we have to move for the almost it is the last sum in this, that is the 1 plus tan square a divided by 1 plus cot square a equal to 1 minus tan a divided by 1 minus cot a whole square, that equal to the tan square a. Let's prove one by one. First we have to prove up equal to this, then after we have to prove equal to that. Clear? So let's take first 1 plus tan square a divided by 1 plus cot square a. Let us check, may it is equal to this or HS. Let us check that 1 plus tan square a equal to divided by 1 plus cot square a equal to the tan square a. So we can write this tan as sin square will be there, no? So we can take sin square a divided by cos square a, that divided by 1 plus cos a, cot a is the reciprocal, cos square a divided by sin square a. So if you have taken cos square a as the LCM here, so here always will be 1, cos square a divided by 1 itself, it is cos square a into 1 is cos square a plus sin square a, because cos square a get cancelled. If you have taken LCM sin square a here always 1, so okay, sin square a divided by 1 itself, it is sin square a into 1, it is sin square a only. Then sin square a divided by sin square a is 1, quotient is 1 into cos square a is plus cos square a. Okay. So the next step is here. So we can separate this. I think hope you will understand that. So cos square a plus sin square a is 1, because sin square a plus cos square a value is 1 only, divided by cos square a, that divided by, even here also we can get, so 1 divided by sin square a. So if we do the cross multiplication for this, 1 by cos square a, so it will become reverse, that is it will become sin square a by 1. 1 get cancelled, the remaining is sin square a divided by cos square a. We know that sin a divided by cos a is tan, so it will become the tan square will be there, no? So it will become tan square a. This is the RHS. So first one we did, LHS equal to RHS. Second one, in this only the same, I mean this should be equal to this. Let us take the second one, 1 minus tan a divided by 1 minus cot a whole square. So may it is equal to this or not, you have to check that. Let us take this and we want to prove or not must it should be, we want to prove. So 1 minus tan a should write like that only, the numerator. So 1 minus, instead of cot a we can take this 1 divided by tan a. So we want to show this answer in the tan formula only, no? So that's why not necessary to change, write as it is, 1 minus tan a divided by 1 minus 1 divided by tan a, we can write that should be whole square. Okay, so here in the numerator always it will be the 1, so that thing we can write as 1 minus tan a by 1, that divided by, if you have taken tan a as the LCM it will become tan a minus 1, right? Okay, 1 minus 1 by tan a, so if you have taken that it will become the tan a minus 1. tan A minus 1. So if we do the cross multiplication for this, it will become 1 minus tan A divided by 1 into, it will become reverse, that is tan A divided by tan A minus 1. Tan A minus 1, 1 minus tan A, both are same. That square will be there. Here I forgot to put square. So this 1 minus tan A, tan A minus 1, both are cancelled. The remaining is tan A whole square. Tan A whole square. Tan A whole square, nothing but the tan square A. So this is the RHS. So here also LHS proved to RHS. Hope you will understand this. Thank you all.